morning, everybody. My name is Uduwe Patrick from Christ the King College, Onitsha. I was the deputy senior prefect when I was still in school. Now, I'm done, finally done, all thanks to God. With my classmates, you can see them at Mariam Babangida Leisure Park. So we came here for an excursion and also some kind of get-together because we're already done with our SSPs, and with this, we might not see many of our classmates. So with this, we brought everybody together so we can have fun. We also brought the camera here so you can snap us doing everything you want to do.
Forever.
We visited the zoo where we saw a live lion for the first time in my life. I saw a live lion, a hyena, an ostrich, cheetah. Oh my God! I saw different kinds of animals I've not seen in my life. Different types of monkeys. Like I saw chimpanzee for the first time. Then after it, we went to the game side, the game section where we played games. We saw Mission Impossible games. Like, there's a ladder that is for you, like once you're climbing into your fall. I went to the Ferris wheel where that was so high that it scared everybody. After that, we came to the swimming pool. You can see it here, very big. The swimming pool scared me a little bit, but with time I got used to it. We ate a very sumptuous delicacy of jollof rice with chicken and a chilled bottle of RC Coke, specific RC Coke. Then after eating, we rested, and 3 minutes later we went to the swing, which is over there. You can sight it over there. Then after visiting the swing, from there, the slide, the water slide, we put it on, and my God, it was so heartbreaking. Like, once you enter it, you feel afraid. I don't feel like staying in this place now. Like, I'll be coming here every day or I want to live here. But in all, the excursion, I got to spend time with my classmates, which are already going now. You know, from tomorrow we'll be leaving, and some of us need to meet each other again. So with this, I spent a lot of time with them. I interacted with them. I had fun with them also. And I thank the principal, Faranze Okafor, for giving us this privilege to visit here before going out of CKC. Father, you are a father and my mentor. Thank you and God bless you.